In this video, we'll demonstrate how to add and edit intelligent part tags to be used for potable water and wastewater systems. First, you select the component that you want to include this intelligent text, like a pipe segment. And then you come to the toolbar and select the function part text. You can see that the part text is specific for the pipe segment. When we have some setups here, I have included this WW slope for wastewater slope. To include in the model, you click OK, and then you move to the segment, and then you left click to attach. Okay, now press escape. I would like to create a new part text for pipe segment. So select the pipe segment once more, part text function. I have this WW slope. I don't want to be used for cold water or hot water. So I right mouse click and I can copy this a pre-existing one. I will type dn plus flow plus velocity and I will click OK. Now I will right mouse click this one and I click on a configure. I have an X in front of the active parameter. I will double click to deactivate for mounting height and the drain slope that can be indicated like in percentage. Now I want to activate the dimension dn, the flow in liters per second, and the velocity. When I have one parameter active, this information here are displayed for the selected one. Like I can include in a new line, I can also insert a prefix, a suffix, the minimum width and the decimals. Okay. All right. So I will click OK and I have the frame properties. I can include a border. This is the drop-down list of pre-existing borders. I can also erase the background and I can include a reference line with arrow, circle, or solid fill. I will set as it is, click OK, and now I move to include the part text for this segment. When I have more segments, one close to the other, first, when I the segment will be highlighted, and then I can press and hold the left mouse button and stretch the part text where I would like to include. When I release the button, it's attached. Okay, and I will include one here and one here.